Nee Soon GRC originally came from the previous single member constituency, Nee Soon Constituency. It should not be confused with the latter, as the former was formed under the 2011 general election. The new constituency was thereby named after Yi Shun, as a large part of it is entailed by the boundary. The GRC was formed during the 2011 election, which was absorbed by the former Nee Soon Central SMC, Nee Soon East SMC, and two divisions from the Sembawang GRC and a division from Ang Mo Kio GRC. The MP for Nee Soon GRC is currently Law Minister and Minister of Foreign Affairs, K. Shanmugaman. He started his career practicing law after being admitted into Singapore Bar as an advocate and solicitor in 1985. Later on, he went into private practice and became a senior partner and head of litigation and dispute resolution at Singapore law firm Allen & Gilbert. Shanmugaman had a successful practice and was consistently recognized in various international publications as one of the top litigation, arbitration, and insolvency counsel in Asia. Adding on to that, in 1998, Shanmugaman was one of the youngest lawyers to be appointed senior counsel in the Supreme Court of Singapore at the age of 38. Shanmugaman became the Member of Parliament in 1988 and was elected as the Member of Sembawang Group Representation Constituency. He was brought into the Cabinet to replace S. Jayakumar as Minister for Law. He was concurrently made the Second Minister for Home Affairs in 2008 and succeeded Wong Kam Seng as the Minister for Home Affairs in 2010. Following the 2011 general election, Shanmugaman relinquished his portfolio as Minister for Home Affairs and was made Minister for Foreign Affairs while continuing to serve as Minister for Law. Nee Soon GRC consists of four defunct constituencies, which are Nee Soon Central SMC, Nee Soon East SMC, and two divisions from Sembawang GRC and a division from Ang Mo Kio GRC. Chairman of Sembawang Nee Soon Town Council, Vikra Nair, said that the main benefit would be for the economies of scale, which can lead to cost savings. A large town council will have more bargaining power in relation to subcontractors and would spread out its fixed overheads over a large scale. Also, as mentioned above, disruption to residents would be minimized because it is serving the same areas as previously served. Nee Soon GRC is largely comprised of the town area that is named after Yi Shun. Well, here's a brief history of Yi Shun. Yi Shun is the Mandarin romanization of Nee Soon, named after the pineapple king and rubber magnate Lim Nee Soon. Nee Soon was one of the pioneers that opened up Sembawang. Nee Soon served on the rural board from 1930 to 1921 and was appointed Justice of Peace. In the field of education, he was one of the founders of Chinese High School and also a member of Raffles College community. Nee Soon Road was officially named in 1950 by the rural board to facilitate postal services. Nee Soon was a leading member of the Teochew Clan Association Hua Kuan and was a close friend of Dr. Sun Yat-sen. Yeah.